Everything starts with chaos. Everything comes from abstraction. It's the most human thing to try to find meaning in the chaos. To extract some sort of reference from the abstraction, a recognizable shape. When I start a new piece, I always like to make a mess. Don't think too much. Get loose. Find comfort in the process. In letting things happen. I try to be fast and spontaneous when I'm painting. And that should be reflected in the final piece. The observer should be able to infer the physicality of the painting process when looking at the paint drippings and brush strokes. When I throw paint, I can do it with some premeditation, but I cannot predict where the paint will actually land on the canvas. So my approach to painting is, at least in part, based on chance, on small random accidents. Thank you. The final result is always something that I could never fully anticipate. Something unique and unrepeatable. Out of my absolute control.